do that test of all around, and the dog can do things like pick up the cookie behind you and pass you to reorient to map by choice. That's a passing a big test. Likewise, you toss directly away from you. The dog is happy to go out away from you, get the cookie, and come back to map. So if you really have passed my step two, then try some of the fun things I was telling you about, like me wailing the cookie under the furniture and then moving the map. She's under there getting her cookie. And then see, they're just being told.